Hello? Yes, hi. Hi, Brenda. I'm good. How are you? I am in a... Yeah, I'm in a very, very large oak tree. It's my second day here. I think I lost you. Hold on a second. I don't know what's going on. Hello?
I can hear you now. Can you hear me?
All right, yeah. Sorry about that. My Bluetooth cut out.
I had a climber scheduled that's like 5 left, and he's taken down over this bird cage.
Okay.
And he got really held up at his job, and I've been sitting at my job for like 2 hours waiting on him.
Oh, no.
So I don't even know if he's going to make it today. I haven't heard anything. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah.
Anything in the morning? Anything in the morning?
Yeah, I'm finishing up this tree. This tree is so big, it's a 3-day job.
Wow, okay.
Yeah, I'm halfway done with it.
Oh, Lord, okay.
That's
that
a
big,
tree.
Huh?
Yeah, well, it's more the location, I guess. But yeah, it's big. It's.
Yeah, I know that's what we're having a problem with ours. Otherwise, it would have just got a nifty. But it's like the location it's in, it's over a bird cage. I need 5 big leads lowered, and it's a pain in the ass, like world-type quarters.
Yep, same here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, thanks anyway, Trevor. At one point, you'll find one of my two trucks.
Yep.
All right. Thanks,
all right, Brenda.
Sir.
Bye. All right, I'm ready on the rope when you are. How was your break, Jimmy?
Did you get one?
What?
Did you get one?
What do you mean? You just rode all around town? I'm just kidding.
I'm waiting for you. You gonna take all the brush?
Yeah, I'm gonna get all this brush off. I'm gonna work as much as I can today.
All right.
I wanna get as much of this done as I can. I really don't want to come back here, but I will if I have to, but I don't want to. You guys are coming back here no matter what.
Yeah.
But if I could leave a day where it's just wood for you guys to clean up, I think that'd be cool. All right?
All right.
I don't want to get greedy. I feel like this is like another half hour of work. That's like an hour, hour and a half. It's 2:30. What?
We're all pretty hungry.
Eat. No, I won't. I'm not going to come down right now. I'm not coming down. What? Take turns. Somebody take breaks now and somebody stay on the rope. And when you're done, then whatever. Is that okay? I mean, send me up a porter app. I'll fucking do it myself. I don't want to come down the tree and have to come back up. You guys can send me a drink and a burger. I don't care. I'm going to cut this. Yeah. Go ahead, down. There's a little dead branch popped out of there. That guy's probably freaking out right now. No, it's fine, but still, it sounds terrible. To him, I'm sure. All right, if you guys want to eat, go ahead.
Hey, how about we set up your food?
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah, and just like put the food and the drink in the bag. Yeah. And tie it up. I could probably eat too, huh? I should probably eat. Gonna be able to pull this off, Jimmy? Huh? You gonna be able to pull this off? Taking my fucking. It's been like a half hour, so. Getting back to it. I've done this before. I did this once already, I think. So, we're putting the snatch on the lid. Thank you. Oh, what did I do? Turn the volume down with my fucking foot? Nice. That would have sucked. Oh, come on, little carrot wood. There we go. Jimmy Straw. Hang on, let me get this shit out of here. Oh, I'm in a predicament. Ready, do a whoop-de-woo. Do the woof. Do a wave in the rope. All right, I got a solution. There we go. Oh no. All right, well, pull it tight. Fuck it. We'll let it ride. So this just, I would hold it tight and let it kind of fall. I'm gonna try to get it to come on this side of all that branch, but there's no telling what it's gonna do because of all the factors. What? Okay. Good job. Oh. I felt good about that. Oh. I can help. You just gonna go down with it? Oh, you got room. Go ahead. You got plenty of room to go down with it. That's good, Jimmy. What? Ready? Oh, wait. All right, ready. Good job, man. I did this before too. Thank you. Hey, whoever ropes this, I need you to let it run a bit, okay? Run it, yeah, but not so much into that power line or anything. Okay. Well, I mean, it's just gonna whip around pretty good. So, yeah, get two wraps and then just, you know, just do your roping thing. Pretty heavy piece. And just watch it, okay?
Yeah.
If it does anything crazy, run. Let me get some slack. Great job, Jimmy. How was that on your hands?
It wasn't bad at all.
Oh, that little Carowood finally got it. Woo.
A lot smaller up there.
Yeah, I know. I know, man. The whole tree looks smaller from the ground. What'd you say? What? Let it down. All right, hold it. It's off. Let it down. You might want to pull that rope the other way, or that line the other way now. You might want to pull that line. Man, we should have got a wrap on that, guys. Let's fucking... You're probably gonna wanna pull that line the other way now. That way you could drop it down in between the house. That's just a suggestion. You know what I'm saying? I'm not in charge of the ground here. Fucking. Fuck shit, I'm not dealing with this shit. That's some fuck shit right here, boy. What the fuck? Just chill. Oh my fucking God. Alright, something better. Fucking something.